All right, Rochelle, Una, give me some. And hey, what's that behind you?
What?
All right, my lady friends, mm-hmm. have you brought in your most artistic photo ever?
I absolutely have. I don't know about artistic, but this is a different face.
Yeah, artistic. A little bit different.
Basically, we were getting ready for a TV show, and I've got my rollers intact.
Yeah, I really like what you've done with your hair there.
Pulling a bit of a sad face, really. I don't know what's going on.
It's a very funny picture.
Yes, the next one.
This is us before the Saturdays before we went on stage, right. And we're all just giving the thumbs up and making pouts and all that sort of thing. Just a bit of fun.
It is a very fun picture. Very nice.
Thank you.
Good pics.
Thank you very much.
So, have you ever played around with the macro focus on your camera to take an extreme close-up of something?
I don't like the camera too close.
I hear you, Una, but macro focus, are you? It enables you to get in really close to details that sometimes the human eye can't see. So everyday objects can look a little bit different and interesting.
Yeah. Okay.
It's kind of like a magnifying glass.
Okay.
Nice. Yeah. Do some stuff?
Yeah, we got some stuff over there.
Okay.
How about
should we start with
this?
Let's check the breeze block.
Okay.
That'd be nice.
So when you're using the macro focus, it means, like, with the eye, if I got in like that, I couldn't focus on it, do you see?
Yeah.
Whereas, watch, if you put macro focus on it, it can get right in and
I've got
focus
macro
closer.
Focus, I've got it down to the flower, which is the macro focus.
Okay, I'm going to work it. This is a lovely piece of breeze block.
All right. What you have to do is hold it very still.
Ready?
Yeah. That's nice.
It looks like the moon.
It's lovely.
Yeah, it is like a lunar landscape.
Yeah. Do you want to try something else?
Okay. Yeah, I've had a thought.
What?
Yeah.
Some people say that I have the most beautiful eyes in the industry.
Who are these people?
Really?
Una, would you care to have the pleasure of taking a picture of my beautiful blues?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, let's check this out and see if they're the best eyes in television.
Don't put a flash on.
Deep
pools. If you're going to do this, this will be bad. If you try this at home, you do not want to flash
into someone's eye. The windows to your soul.
Whoa! A little bit scary. That's your screensaver.
That's a little bit too close for me.
Yeah. You're a bit eye squeamish.
Yeah, very eye squeamish.
My eyes make you squeamish?
Yes, they do. Every time you look at me, I'm squeaming.
Thank you. High fives all around?
Yes.
One, two, three.
Yeah. Oh.